Hey guys, welcome back to this week's update. If you're new here, me and my husband bought a 1941 single family home and we're redoing it. First up, we did epoxy our fridge. This is the fridge that came with the house. We took all the hardware off our drawers and cabinets so we can begin repainting those. I finished painting the basement a nice gray color on this side and a white on the other side, and we picked out some flooring. Stay tuned for next week's update.